I will show you how you can export a file comprising of your contacts in CSV format, and afterwards we will see that if you want to add a list of new email IDs in your contact list, then how you can add them. You will do it by importing the file in CSV format. So let's see. So now I want to export all these three contacts. Just press the export button, and as you can see, contacts three. And it is also showing the label as well. I can also select my friend's label as well, and then just press export. It will create a CSV file. Open it, and you can see that we have Junaid, Zara, and all those that were present in my friend's label. Now here I'm showing that you can select any few contacts as well. Like I have selected Junaid and Zara, and then export them. Now just open it, and you can see that we have Junaid and Zara. So you can do it like this as well, that if you don't want to add the people present in the label, you can add contacts from the contact list as well. As you can see, we have no contacts over here, so we need to import the contacts. Let's click over here. Now I will use the file that I exported earlier, because CSV file is required. So select file and select the contacts that we saved earlier, open it, and now import it. So you can see all those contacts that were saved in the contact CSV file, now they are appearing over here, and exactly the label is also present over here. Now we can remove the label that appeared due to importing. And my friend's label will appear over here. So now let's compose the message. In two, I will write the label name, my friends. And now you can see that all those that were part of the my friends label are appearing over here, the email addresses. Now you can compose the message, and when you will send it, it will go to everyone that was part of the my friends label.